In other news, one person is dead after a fire in Kewaunee County on Thursday night. Firefighters responded to Manitowoc Road in the township of Franklin, saying as they were putting out the fire, they found the body of a 57-year-old man. The cause of the fire is still under investigation, and the name of the victim isn't being released at this time.